take this the wrong way. You knew who I was with every step that I ran to you. Only blue or black days, electing strange perfections in any stranger I choose. Would things be easier if there was a right way, honey?
For our design, we are using string to propel it. So we're going to wrap the string tightly around a piece of wood. And as you pull it back, the tension that string is going to want to make the wood come up. And that's what's going to propel a golf ball. We use a mouse trap, and we cut the actual snapping part, and we bended it out, and we're going to connect it. So when it goes, when it snaps back, we'll be able to launch it.
We have a mouse trap, and we're attaching a popsicle stick to the end. So when it snaps and it launches, the popsicle stick will go with it, and the thing that's on the popsicle stick.
The design is really just based on a binder clip, so it's very strong and it launches very far. It hit the ceiling when we tested, and we use rubber bands to secure it on, as well as hot glue, so it doesn't fly off.
Brace here so that when we launch the catapult, it wouldn't spring up and fly away from the board, and then.
And this is just a clothespin to keep the spoon down until we're ready to launch, and then when we lift up, it will launch.
So we made a mousetrap catapult, and we added the hanger and the spoon so that it has like a longer arm to propel it farther. And right now we are going to cut this in half and place it here, so then when the spoon smashes into here, it won't crack.
To hold the golf ball while we catapult it at the end of the lever, like that.
So we're having trouble figuring out a way to attach our popsicle sticks that are going to propel our object forward, so we decided to use duct tape.
That'll work, I guess.
Go and take this the wrong way. You knew who I was. Every step that I ran to you, only blue or black days, electing strange perfections in any stranger I choose. Would things be easier if there was a right way, honey? There is no right way, and so I fall in love just a little or a little bit.
Found our A value to be negative 0.002, which means the arch of the object was very flat as opposed to a big arc.
Our A value is negative 0.006, and we're going to sub that in to our final equation.
H is
X
is 448. Y is
3. So for X, you gotta go like 50.
X, we gotta go like 50.
So H, so is the points are 448.
How pure, how sweet the love.
Add 77 to the
the 77 plus
almost final product there.
That's 130. You add it to
each. Just add 77 to that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just
1.678. Oh. My algebra showed that the target would need to be put at 900.07 centimeters.
So to find where we should put our target, we used the quadratic formula. And when we did that, we found two answers for x. One of them was negative 13, and the other was 110 and 2/10. And since you can't put the target in a negative position, our final answer was 110 2/10 for centimeters.
According to our calculations, we have to place a target approximately 919 centimeters away.
According to our calculations, the distance that our eraser will fall is around 902.57.
According to our calculations, we need to put the target 446.036 centimeters away.
Don't take this the wrong way. You knew who I was with every step that I ran to you. Only blue.
Our first calculations. The target should be placed 110.1217 centimeters away from the catapult. Things be easy.